Here are some different ways to attach a file to your email in New Outlook for Windows. First, from a new email draft, you can go to the top menu and select Message. Then click on the clip icon labeled Attach File. Clicking on the clip button will display a drop-down with different options to attach a file. Note that you can also get to these same options from the Insert menu instead. Let's explore the different options to attach a file. First, Browse This Computer will open your Windows File Explorer so that you can attach it. From that same menu, we can also add files from OneDrive. This will open a similar file picker experience where you can select a file hosted in OneDrive. When selecting a file from OneDrive, you can choose whether to add it as a link that allows online collaboration or add it as a classic attachment. Select one, and the file will be added to the email. Next, we'll look at Upload and Share. With this option, you can select a local file on your computer and add it to OneDrive to enable online collaboration with the recipients. Select a file from your Windows file system. Then select the location in OneDrive where you wish to upload the file and it will be added as a collaboration link to the email. Lastly, you can also quickly add files from a list of suggested files. These are files in OneDrive or SharePoint that you may have recently opened or interacted with. This list changes based on your activity. Select a file to add it as a collaborative link. As a bonus, you can also drag and drop files from within Outlook or from your Windows File Explorer. To do it within Outlook, simply drag a file from one email to the compose form of another email and drop it on the new email. Similarly, you can drag and drop a file from the Windows File Explorer into the email. In this scenario, you'll get a choice to upload and share in OneDrive for efficient collaboration, or to attach it as a classic attachment.